I chose real estate because I found that I enjoyed sales as well as marketing because it was a people-to-people relationship-building business. And from encouragement from my family and friends, they thought that real estate would be the industry I would enjoy most. Well, originally I was born in Southern California in Encino and moved up to the Contra Costa area in 1970. I am a mother of two active boys and really involved in special events and fundraising with both my church as well as my community. Well, I'm married to Eric, my husband, 15 years, who's active in construction and landscaping and loves to coach children in football and baseball. My son, Brandon, is a student over at Clayton Valley High School, active in football, baseball, and lacrosse. And my son, Dalton, is a student at Pine Hollow Middle School and is active in the drama and the arts and is an extremely social little boy.
There you go. Down on the ball.
Eric's an incredible father. And he's truly dedicated to the sports for the children. We as a family get real involved in basketball, baseball, as well as football. One of the areas I love to focus on is physical fitness and exercise. And it brings me just focus back into my life with all the other things that are active in our lifestyles with the children, my business. If I don't take care of myself, who's going to take care of that? So it's important to me to be working with a coach to do so.
And when you're pulling down from the cable, make sure you squeeze your shoulder blades.
I have a coach who is very dedicated to nutrition and strength training as well as bodybuilding. And I utilize him a couple days a week just to get me back focused on the healthy aspects of what I need to do for myself.
A couple more on each side and you're done.
He's very dedicated to training people in those three areas. Each one of our schedules are so hectic with boys being in sports and their activities at school and my real estate career. One of the things that we like to do as a family is that we love to go out to the Delta and the lakes and do water skiing, jet skiing, and boating and just get away and get camping time so that we can get away from the hecticness of everyone's schedules. I enjoy water skiing because I'm really competitive, and so to get out and be with friends and family and show off our skills and be able to be one with the elements, both the water as well as our surroundings, allows me to just really escape.
You and Cameron got the home. Yes, congratulations.
As your real estate agent, you can be certain that I will deliver results. I treat all my clients as a part of my family. Family symbolizes loyalty, and my goal is to be a part of your family for life.